What I said. I like that you have your mouth full. It's full of wrong things, though. I can't make any money off of you eating a strawberry on video.
We're talking about that.
I had a strawberry. So, did you guys have a good time?
Yeah!
I said, you have a good time?
Yeah!
If you did not have a good time, the mics just keep going out. Who's that chicken?
Here is hand shaking. I'm trying to get him to be more vocal.
I want him to be more vocal. He's a vegetarian. He wants you to leave him.
I know he's a vegetarian, but he wants me to leave him alone. He has two parts of bait.
Just say yay real fast and she'll leave you alone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got something?
No, he didn't say yeah real fast.
Yay.
I think I made a quarter.
All right.
I think I made change.
Yeah. You can call somebody who cares now.
Does anybody in this park care about me?
I don't. I took the quarter.
That's your laundry money right there, baby.
Oh, yeah. You got to pay for laundry?
Yeah, I mean, it's cheapest in the building, but you know, we live in a suite in a penthouse.
I hope you all who loved her that had a birthday in March and had a good night.
Yeah, and if you didn't, it was your own fault for not having enough alcohol.
That's true. We appreciate you had a great time. We always love working with one another.
For shizzle and the brizzle, my dizzle.
To boost the activity.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what that means. But we'd like to thank our bartender.
Give it up for Sean. Yeah. Easy.
And just a little applause for the DJ because he did do something right.
That would be DJ Evolution.
He knows he loves it.
And his doggy style.
Yes.
Somebody else is shaking their head. I won't say no names, though.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Hershey Chocolate. She was one of the MCs this evening.
This is Reba McEntire.
We hope you enjoy the show. Hershey and myself posted. If you did not like it, our names are Amber Stone and Feliciana Thunderbird.
You said it. You said it.
Y'all get up. It's a joke.
And wait a minute. I think they have money for us.
You want me or her?
You want us both?
Both.
Oh,
two for one special.
Did you see that? She started pumping the air like she was really going to get some.
Put it in my...
Yeah, put it in my purse.
Bam, right there.
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you. Yes, you did. It's on.
And you want to make sure it wasn't a 20? Because I'm getting the 20, right?
No, you get the dollar, but you get the 20, you're ripping that motherfucker in half and giving me 10.
Yeah, if I rip it in half, it won't be right.
No, that's okay. Excuse me.
I heard her say it.
Bitch, I'm from downtown. I'll bring some ghetto up in the suburbs.
Damn, welcome.
What, Saeed?
Don't hold her back. I'm gonna see her bump her head on Sylvia's boob.
You're from the mall. You're from the mall area. That explains everything. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that does conclude our podcast for this Sunday evening. Do not forget to check out the Facebook page. So there's something going on each and every day. Meet me back here next Sunday, as I will be your host for the Miss Trailer Trash Pageant. If you have never seen anything like it, you need to come.
You will never see anything
as
like
funny as hell.
Every year it's completely different, but still Trailer Trash all at the same time.
And the following Sunday after that, I'll be back as the host for the Miss Toledo Gay Pride Pageant.
Yeah.
Which First Shape will be making an appearance because she's a former Miss Toledo Gay Pride. Woo! I'll be hosting that night too.
Yeah.
And then the week after that, I believe it's the talent night. And the week after that, I don't know,
but I know that this tomorrow we have our pool tourney.
Yes.
And I don't know if they have anything but music and alcohol on Tuesday.
Free jukebox.
So you get to pick the songs personally. And then on Wednesday and Thursday we have karaoke with KJ and Friday night is our Danger Ass Off party mixed with our variety show this week featuring live vocalists from Cleveland, Ohio, Sassy Sasha. She's a real girl with some big pipes and she wears really tall heels. She makes me think she's a drag queen, but she's not. She's got a JJ. Oh my God. As well as myself and I am going to say Aaliyah Moore. Wait, no. Maybe it's Ava. Somebody else will be here.
But the following Friday, I'll be here.
Yeah.
We don't know yet who.
Yeah, some other people.
Yes, on Friday night, I will be here. Don't fall over to that people.
That's right. Just have another drink.
On a Saturday, we have Naked Men.
Naked Men with big, huge cocks. If they were babies, they'd be kickstand.
Well, never mind. And on Sundays, okay, we're going. Ladies and gentlemen,
good night, dance.
Good night.
Peace. Peace to the left.